Hello friends and welcome to my channel Target Gadget, and in this video I will show you how to install MIUI 9 on Redmi Note 4. So first method is by updating it from your phone. First of all, you need to download the file that I have given in the description. After downloading, you need to copy it and paste it in your smartphone. I will be pasting it in MIUI folder. You can paste it on anywhere that you want, but don't go very deeply in folder. Now the file has been copied. We will go to phone and go to settings. At the bottom, about phone, and go to system updates. At the right corner, choose update package and select the file that we have downloaded. Actually, I have missed the video that I have recorded, so I have recorded it on MIUI 9, but you can also install it on MIUI 8. Now it will give you some information about erasing data. You are going to revert to MIUI 9 and your personal data will be erased. So if you want to continue, you can continue, or if you want to save your data, go back and save and then perform it again. Now our system has been installing. I will fast forward it. Now select your region etc to first boot up. It will the process is very similar to the MIUI 8, only the theme is changed. I think we also got multi-window in MIUI 9, and it is also based on Nougat ROM. Now the second method is by fast boot method, or you can say that we have to flash the firmware file. Now again, you have to download the fast boot file from the link which I give below in the description and extract it. After extracting, copy it to your C drive. After copying, you have to install MI Flash tool, which I already have installed, so I am not going to install it again. Open it by administrating rights, and now first start your phone in fast boot mode. So if you want to start your phone in fast boot mode, you have to press power button and volume down button simultaneously for 3 to 4 seconds and you will see a bot. Now select the image which we have downloaded and refresh. Now flash. It will take about 2 to 3 minutes to flash the system file. The system file has been flashed, so now you can see that the system is installing, and again you have to proceed with the basic MIUI startup function, which will take us 10 to 15 minutes to set up. So guys, thank you for watching. If you like my video, give thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.